ओके, रिमूव एन आइटम्स फ्रॉम दी एन आइटम्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इन द प्रीवियस सेशन यू डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द एड एन आइटम. नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू रिमूव एन आइटम. हाउ कैन यू रिमूविंग ए पर्टिकुलर आइटम? हियर यू हैव ए एलिमेंट्स लाइक दिस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू हैव ए सम एलिमेंट्स आर देर. आई वॉन्ट टू रिमूव सम पर्टिकुलर एलिमेंट. फॉर रिमूविंग द आइटम्स यू हैव ए डिफरेंट मेथड्स आर देर, नॉट ए सिंगल मेथड. यू आर गोइंग टू डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द डिफरेंट मेथड्स. वन इज ए रिमूव. विद द हेल्प ऑफ रिमूव मेथड यू कैन रिमूव द एन आइटम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, बाई यूजिंग पॉप मेथड यू कैन रिमूव द एन आइटम. बाई यूजिंग डिलीट मेथड यू कैन डिलीट एन आइटम. दैट मीन्स एवरी थिंग इज बेस्ड ऑन ए वन. आई एम गोइंग टू रिमूविंग वन एलिमेंट. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिमूविंग द एंटायर एलिमेंट्स you will use a del l, automatically remove the all elements in a list. For example, I can tell you one by one. First, I want to remove an item. Here, how can you remove a particular item? Here, for example, remove method is used to based on a remove specific item. You have to specify the item remove based on an item. For example, there is a L is there. For example, this is a L. No, not this one. This is a L. I want to remove any one item. For example, I want to remove Uma. How can you remove this particular item? L dot remove. There is a MOV remove method is there. Here in this method, I am going to give a Uma. Uma is a, I want to remove the particular value as a Uma. That means it's showing the syntax also, value space. See here, if you print L, this is a value. See here, that means in this case remove the this particular Uma. I think, is it clear? That means, for example, if you want to remove the PQR also, you can remove it. Same approach, you are applying the same approach. You are going to remove, if I want to remove the zero, you may use the zero, you can remove the zero also. If you want to remove the PQR, for example, I want to PQR, you have to give the particular value. It will automatically remove the particular value. Okay, is it clear? That is a remove method. For example, remove based on a index value. Index in the sense, remove particular element based on the index. For example, this is a first index, zeroth index. Here, see here, first verify the what is the L value. This is a L. This is a zeroth index. This is a first index, second index, third index, fourth index, fifth index, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth index. 10 indexes are there. I want to remove any index based on a index. How can you remove that one? Using pop method. Pop is a one method. It is used to remove an item based on index. For example, L dot pop. L dot pop. I want to remove the anyone. First one. One in the sense, it's going to remove the Rama. The first index value is a Rama. Is it clear? The first index value is a Rama. It's going to remove the Rama. If you print the L, see here, it removes the Rama. Is there any doubt about this one? That means whatever may be the value, you are going to remove that value to display. For example, I want to remove the last element. For example, you have thousands of elements are there. The particular person will ask you, please remove the last element. How can you remove the last element? For example, what is the last element index? Tell me. Last element index. What is the last element index? Here, that means you don't know about, that means you have a thousand elements are there. You don't know about the last element number. For that purpose, they introduce the negative indexing. For example, minus 1. Minus 1 in the sense, negative indexing.
9.
Whatever may be the last element, that element will delete. see here, the 4 delete, the deleted element is a 4. For example, you have a 10 elements are there, simply you will write that's why they introduce the negative indexing concept. For example, if you apply the L, this is a this particular value. Is it clear? For example, L dot pop. What is the pop operation actually in stack programming? Pushing in the sense push, adding some element. Pop in the sense deleting some element. Pop in the sense deleting an element at whatever may be the last value you added, that value will delete. Here, without using any indexing, if you write a pop, it will delete the last element. See here. Is it clear? Is there any doubt about that one? Pop indexing, that means you may use one value for the indexing, you may use the negative value for the indexing, you may use this value for the indexing also, you may use this value for the indexing. Is there any doubt about this one? Yeah, no doubt. This is called here, you can remove the element based on a specific indexing, the specific index, for example, that is a indexing. Another one, delete function also used there, DEL keyword. With the help of DEL keyword, based on a specific index, already you discussed the DEL keyword every time. DEL keyword is used to deleting an element, deleting a particular element. How can you delete an element here? DEL, L of, I want to delete some element, for example, Krishna. I want to delete Krishna. What is the Krishna index value?
1.
Yes. The Krishna index value is a 1. It will delete the Krishna. Yes. It deletes the Krishna value. For example, this is a another way. If you want to delete the entire string, for example, I want to delete a entire L. DEL L. If you apply this one, whatever may be the elements having the L, it will delete the all elements from the L. Yes, if you apply L, this gives a name error, L not existed. Is it clear? Whatever may be the L having the, this will delete the all element. For that one, you will use this particular DEL function. That is another way of deleting the element. For example, you will use a clear function also for deleting an element. For example, L dot clear, clear method, L dot clear, it will clear the this particular element. But will you identify the difference here? It will clear the all element, but empty list is there. It will you have a empty list, but in the delete function, deleting the that means one of the interview question, this one. That means small type of questions they will ask. You have a delete function is there, you have a clear function is there. What is the difference between the delete and clear? Here, delete function used to deleting the all elements from the list. And then clear function also used to clear the all elements from the list. But here, after deleting, nothing was there. L not having any empty list, not there. But the L still existed with elements deleted, but L still existed. That is a difference between a DEL and a clear function. You have, okay, is it clear? The next one, looping in a particular list. How can you performing the looping operations? Here, that means the next you will discuss about in the for loop, you will discuss clearly about the looping. Loop in a list. What is a looping here? For example, you will apply a for loop for anything here. How can you represent this particular looping? Representing particular looping, you will use a for here. For example, you have a list like this. This is a list. It is an empty list. I am going to creating a one list. For example, L is a list. This is a list. Here, I want to apply the for loop here. For I in L. what is the meaning here for I? First initially I will comes to the this one, it will takes the I value. After that I will takes the next iteration, second iteration I takes the Bhima. After that I takes the Suresh. After that I takes the ABC. After one by one, if you print this one, print I means print I value, it will print values like this. First initially XYZ, after that I stores the value as a Bhima, after that I stores value as a Suresh, after that I stores value as ABC, after that one by one it will stores. In this way you will performing the loop operations on a list. That means so most number of programming cases you will apply this type of looping. That is a looping here, loop by index numbers also. Here loop by, that means how can you apply this particular loop? Loop by index numbers, range function and length. For example, how can you apply these looping index numbers, range function as well as the length function? How can you apply this particular range function and this particular length function? See here, for example, in particular case, in first case here I consist of, what are the values here? I, for example, in this example I stores the Uma, after that Rama, after that Krishna, one by one. If you apply the range values, for example range, what is the range function? What are the advantages of range function here? For example, if you take the range of 0, 0, 10, the range of 0, 10 means, what is the values here? It will take some values from 0, 1, 2, and so on up to 9. It will take the values up to 9. Is it clear? The range value, it will take the values from 0 to this particular 9. For example, I am taking the range of, simply I am writing a only 10. That means initial value is a 0. That means the initial value starting from 0, it will take the values 1, 2, and so on up to 9. It will take the range values up to 9. For a particular range also you will use a step values. For example, like you are giving the range values, the range of 0, 10, the range of 0, 10. Here what are the, I am going to apply the some step value for this range also. Step value here is a 2, let us assume. That means the range takes a values, initial is a starting position. If not give anything here is a, automatically it takes a starting position and then end position. After that the step value, this value is taking as a 0, 2 and then 4 and so on up to 9. The 9 not there here, up to 8. I think, is it clear for that range function? This is a indexing value. For example, how can you apply for this one? By using range function here. For example, you have a list like this. For example, for I in range of 0, 10. I in range of 0, 10. If you print the I value, what is an output? Can you expect the output here? If you print the I value, what is an output? I value? See here. 0 to up to 9. Is it clear? Okay. I want to get these values. For example, L is there. For that one, how can you apply this particular range? For example, L is there. 0. I value is a 0. For example, if I apply the l of i, I value, what are the I values? Zeroth location. L of I means what is the zeroth location? X, Y, Z. And then next, L of 1, what is the 1 first location? Bhima. After that, second location, Suresh. After that, third location, ABC. After that, fourth location, 0. Like that, you want to get the those values in this way. See here. Is it clear? After that, you have an error is there. What is an error here? How many elements are there? 1, 0, 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up to 5, remaining is there, some of the elements. For example, those are all not found, that one. That is a index error, list index out of range. List index out of range. For that one, instead of 10 here, you may use, let me take, okay. I am taking the simply up to 5. 5 means up to 5, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Up to 4, it will print. See here. Only it will print. The L value is a, this is an L value. First 0th one, first, second, third, fourth. Up to this, it will print up to this. Okay, is it clear? For example, instead of that one range, I am giving only simply, see here, I am giving simply only, not 0 to come off, only I am giving the 5. Okay, if you print the I value, if you print I value, what is an output? Can you expect the output here? Range value I am giving only 5. Can you expect the output?
0, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Here, for that one, I am giving the L of I. What is an output here? X, Y, Z, Bhima.
Bhima, Suresh, ABC.
Yes. Yes, up to this one. Okay. Is it clear? Okay, instead of that one, you may use 0 also. This is a range value. And then if you apply this one, also range. In this way, you can get the. You may apply the step values also. Here, for example, take this one. 0 to. I am going to printing this value. 0 to, let us assume, 10, comma 2. I am applying the step value here, 0 to second location. For example, for the same value, take same value, but I need to get the list related value, L of I means, for example, instead of 0, I am taking the 6, let us assume. L of I means it will print a 0th location, and then 2nd one, and then 4th one, 6, not taking the 6 value. Execute this one. See here, X, Y, Z. So, here, anywhere you will apply the X, Y, Z first one, 0th location. After that, this one, 2nd location. After plus adding 0th location. But 6 will not take the 6. Why not take the whatever may be the end value, that value will not take in a Python. Okay, this is a some loop by indexing and range. You can apply the length also. For example, some cases here, for example, this is a L. Okay, 1 minute. This is a L. L consists of these elements. See here, these are all are the elements. I don't know about the length of this one. I need to pass the element from the up to length. Here, for that one, how can you apply the that one? You will use a length function. For example, for I in...
Yeah. Hi, Umamesh. I think it's almost 2 hours. People may feel bored. You guys are leaving the meeting.
Okay. I can close that one. Okay. Shall I close now?
I can ask them.
Okay.